bit in the third game with
Fanjar Alfian and Mohamed Orian are the nearest to us. They've gone from strength to strength this year. Oh dear. Oh, that's a terrific chance for history to be made in another way, because we've never had an all-Indonesian men's doubles final. At and Sukamoljo lost in the semi-final. Oh, that's delightful. Service situation is that's great, otherwise it gets punished. Yeah, that was a good serve. Weak area, but doesn't need to move that quickly because he always seems to be anticipate and be in the right place in the right time. Yeah, that's one on occasion where he was out of position. As a player this year, I think. Is on it, and it's the end of the rally. They want pressure within the rallies. Oh, that's a good serve from Alfian. Oh, that was loose. Believing in themselves. There's a reason why they were the number one seeds at the start of the tournament. You've got to believe it. Ushuani. Time for the in. placement of that interception was excellent. Service. Oh, it's a good one. Told you he was a quick thinker. Hey! Short. Stay alert, got to keep it tight. Oh. Yeah. Hey. Service error.
Service over. 11-7 in
goal. Oh, goodness me. That's one left. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Oh, nice. Flick the last two serves, one's been an error. Make that 1 point away.
Game!
So await the winners of this deciding game in tomorrow's final. That was much more positive. And I think the Chinese pair have realised that. Good rally. Brilliant. Oh, that was a nice idea. So got deflected by the top. Rallies. Good serve again. Yep. That was a good serve. Oh, yeah. The Indonesians. Yeah, got themselves. Oh, yes. Yeah, that goal.
Foul!
Oh, service error. From a- gone over. 17 now. Oh, now net cord from Ardianto. It's gone on. Good smash. Good serve. And the Chinese pair. All Indonesian men's doubles.